breaking news. See all kinds of cool stuff today. Iraq sources, guys. I am being told from my guys on the ground that lower denominations hit early yesterday, and they are forbidding any purchases with the U.S. dollar and forcing them to exchange, so that's exciting. As to what's an expected time, I'm getting anywhere from Sunday to Wednesday is what they are hoping for. Guys, we've been here before on that one. We're going to cross our fingers and hope that they are dead on, because they are definitely positioning for it. I'm trying to get you pictures of those denominations smuggled out, digitally smuggled out, so we can see them. If I get them, I will post them everywhere I can. All right. Before I forget, I've got to get over here, pull this one up, which I am just downright excited about. Just so very kind. And I've got to do a little bit of typing as I do this one. Getting ready to give you guys guys, as you know, who had the had coronavirus scare, was exposed, somebody tested positive in her office, she became sick, was forced to quarantine, stay home, very scary time, ended up testing negative and is fully recovered, back at work, doing great. But she and some of her girlfriends are making masks, and they're offering them to the folks in the stream that can't afford to get masks, can't get, because they know so many in the community are struggling, offering free masks. Don't abuse it, guys. If you can afford masks, get your own. But if you need one, because most states are going to require them to get out if you're concerned about your health, she is making them and offering them to send them free of charge to folks in the stream. This is not so that you can get a bunch and then go resell them, guys. This is for those that truly need it. You're worried about your health. You can't find any. You can't afford any. You need them. This is a good Christian lady reaching out to help folks. So that is the email for it. Give her an email and just ask.